Okay, wonderful friends. So this is cooked. I boiled it. As you can see, I cut it into half and then drain it. Make sure you press a little bit so that the water will be discarded. There's a lot of water here, so make sure it's gone. Okay, this one. So set this aside and let it cool a little bit. So friends, I discarded the water. I'm using the same cooking pot. So I'm preheating my wok, and then we're going to fry that with canola oil. It doesn't matter what kind of oil you will be using. So I try to press a little bit for this talong or eggplant. This is what we call Chinese eggplant or talong. Chinese purple eggplant. Then just press it. This is very delicious type of dish, and this is very easy to make. So just try to spread it, press it a little bit harder. So there are some extra water, so I'll have to discard that one. So we'll just add some oil. So adding oil depends upon your own discretion, friends. You can lesser your oil if you want. So I have here three eggs. I'll be adding black pepper, salt, a little bit of salt, because I'm going to combine that savory enhancer with this powdered chicken broth, just a little bit. If you don't have like this, you don't really need to have it. And then half a cup of, I use whole wheat flour. You don't have whole wheat flour, you can use all-purpose flour. I'm going to add this garlic spread or garlic powder. You can use onion powder. Okay, friends. Remember, friends, cooking and baking, they're always make fun and easy here at our little kitchen. It also gives us the idea to on what to prepare for your family's next meal. Okay, we'll just combine this. So this is our egg batter mixture. You can also use, if you don't have whole wheat flour, or if you run out of all-purpose flour, no need to worry. Just a little bit of cornstarch, or you can use breadcrumbs. So make sure there will be no more lumps. Okay, wonderful friends. So this is your batter mixture. And then if you want a little bit thicker butter mixture, that's okay. If you want thinner, thinner or a little bit runny, it's up to you. Okay, there you go. So we're going, my hands are clean. So we'll just dump that here. Very easy to make, friends. Okay, there you go. So I will flip it over so that the other side will be coated also. Okay, there you go. Then we will begin in frying. Okay, there you go. So we have the last one here. So we will repeat the same procedure. We'll put this into our butter mixture. So let's continue. We will coat this into our egg flour mixture. Good. This is good to go for frying. Okay, friends, once you see the sides are partly golden brown, so we'll just flip it over and make sure your flame is medium so that it cooks gradually inside and outside. I am getting ready for this platter, and I have here my paper towel so that the excess oil will be taken out into that paper towel. Okay, there you go. So this is ready. Let's check. Okay, beautiful, beautiful, wonderful, friends. So we will continue the last one. Okay, wonderful friends, the sides are partly golden brown, so let's flip it out. There you go. So once again, thank you very much for watching La Ainee's Kitchen and Food Creations. Till the next time.